airport in Malaga, and I look like crap right now because, oh my gosh, so crazy. I had all my stuff ready by, I don't know, like, I can't even think right now, I'm so tired, oh my gosh, okay, what did I do? I got my stuff ready, and then I went to have my last dance class, and then, then I came home, and took a shower, and I was just kind of like biding time, and then I told Mary Carmen that I wanted to get a picture with her and her son and Diana, so we were waiting for Diana to come home, and then we all like took a picture, and it was really, really funny. They turned out like all of us are just like busting up laughing. I guess I'll tell you more about that later. So then like she gets ready to go out, right? And it's like midnight because my taxis are coming at 4. So it's like midnight. And I'm sitting there watching TV with her daughter, and she's like, "Well, are we leaving?" And I was like, "What?" She's like, "Yeah, like, come on." I was like, "Okay, whatever." So we went to this carnival because it's Corpus Christi this week. So she took me to this carnival, and we hung out with her friend Graciela, and had a blast. We went dancing, like they had, you know, all those dancing tents. It was a bunch of old people, but you know, it was a lot of fun. And it was a lot of music that I had recognized. It wasn't like, you know, techno or anything like that. It was a lot of fun. But I'm dressed up a little bit, but I didn't have time to change. So when we went out dancing, and I sweated? I sweat a lot. It was terrible. And I smell like, I smell like smoke. It's not good. And my hair is all, I straightened my hair, but because I sweated, and it curled back up, but whatever, I don't care. I'll fix it when I get to wherever I'm going, and I'm going to Madrid. They said that they would send my luggage to Atlanta, so I have to pick it up in Atlanta, and then send it off to Detroit. It's almost 6:30, so I have about half an hour before they start boarding. And then it's only like about an hour plane ride to Madrid. And then I have to wait a couple hours. So I'm gonna get to Madrid at like, I don't know. I don't know what time I'm going to Madrid, but my flight to Atlanta is at 11. And then Mari Carmen, she got me all this food, all this fruit, and this water. And I don't know what I was thinking, because I knew I couldn't take it on the train with me, at the plane. So she's like, "I want to give you something." Oh, and it was so terrible. We were like bawling our eyes out at each other. Crap, and I feel like crap because I'm so freaking tired, and I didn't sleep any because I was like, "Oh, 4 in the morning, I'll just stay up." Little did I know, I was going to stay up to do hardcore dancing. Anyway. Alright. I'll update you when I get to Madrid.